playing the violin?
10 years.
Oh, gosh.
7 years, and you're 11.
Yeah.
All right. I was doing that at 4. Wonderful. And where do you guys get to play? Where do you guys play?
Well, we play with the Boston Symphony Orchestra.
Oh,
nice. And the private solo recitals.
Awesome. And you're from this area too.
Yeah, yes.
From Exeter. Awesome. Wonderful.
Yeah,
well, oh, and tell me, you have an interesting pet, do you not?
A cockroach.
A pet cockroach.
It was my fourth grade science fair project. It was the best thing I've ever done in science class. Amazing.
What's the cockroach's name?
Well, it died a long time ago, but we got another one.
I'm trying to get rid of them. Wow!
Yeah.
I'm a broken Jen. I can't. There's so much talent, I can't even go on. That was just... What? What's going on? That was amazing. How old are you again?
13.
How old?
11.
Do your parents, like, whip you and make you do it?
No.
Okay. I love my God.
Yeah, that's crazy. It's intense. And it's
mind-blowing.
Watching you just like look at each other and think, yeah, that's right.
I love the bit you guys had, like when you're like, oh, I'm gonna after you, watch out. Like it was awesome. I think you should team up with Cosmic Sound.
Yeah.
Go on the road.
I
you guys also look good job. You guys great work. I guess.